Hi, I'm Jay Sekulow, Chief Counsel of the American Center for Law and Justice. For years, I have been battling for religious freedom here at home and around the world. The new movie Persecuted is an exciting story about what happens when and if America decides to silence its religious leaders or force them to limit the truth of the gospel. On July 18th, this film will be released nationwide, and we are asking you as a pastor or a community leader to put together a group and buy 500 tickets to bring this important film to your community. Now is the time to not be silent. Take a stand for religious freedom and bring this timely film to your theater. Join us. Thank you very much.
There are those who claim that your ministry is intolerant and may even threaten the freedom of others.
Freedom is fragile and costly and must be defended by work and by faith and even by blood.
Now, your ministry reaches more people than the evening news, and I need you to get up there and announce that you fully support this bill.
I cannot water down the gospel to advance anybody's political agenda.
All this talk of persecution, it's going to die, and who's going to be left standing? You are!
You cannot legislate the power of God.
He's not on board.
Mr. Luther, do you mind if we get a picture with my daughter?
Big smile. Excellent.
The girl is dead, John, and they're saying that you killed her.
Did you kill anybody?
They're watching.
I didn't know where else to go.
You're going to be charged with first-degree murder.
I just want to see justice served. I need your help.
Your husband is a fugitive.
He is coming home to this family.
I have a dream to unite the traditions of faith with one voice.
The arms of God aren't as far away as you might think.
Mr. President,
John Luther is entirely your misfortune.
People are looking for a symbol. We'll get back up when they're knocked down.
Get your people out there and do so quietly.
They can't silence the truth.
Sometimes in a war, there's collateral damage for the greater good.
In you, I put my trust. If there's any iniquity in my hands, let my enemy pursue me and overtake me. Let him trample my life into the earth. Take away a man's right to speak his mind in a country founded on that very principle, you don't really have a country now, do you?